I am Dr. Kuldeep Singh, scientist at CSIR National Physical Laboratory, and I have participated in second BRICS conclave at Hangzhou, China. And my research area is energy storage, especially lithium-ion battery, where I am developing a next generation lithium-ion battery. And very recently we have developed indigenous lithium-ion battery technology, where I was basically involved in engineering and designing lithium-ion battery. And during this BRICS conclave, I got an opportunity to visit several professors who are industrially involved in China for manufacturing of lithium-ion battery. While this conclave, I get opportunity to meet some fellow researchers, industry fellows, and it's give a more in-depth detail how we can scale up our technology from lab level to industrial level. And I hope this junction of BRICS countries will enhance future researchers and faculties to develop new technologies.